This is my Bachmann chassis U36B. It's from about 1970. And I put LEDs in it. And like the GP40, front and rear. Something they didn't do back in the day. I got front and rear LEDs in these engines.